Interesting Austrian master violin by Bernard Enzensperger, 1831. The violin shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, an elder ebony chinrest, new bridge and new strings.